Jennifer of Vengerberg told it there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Come closer, stranger.
Would you let a man in need?
Sorry to trouble you, but I really have no choice.
What is it?
Our ship was wrecked against the rocky shore during the last storm. I've lost everything.
How am I supposed to help?
I haven't even got the coin for the journey home, and with each day's delay, I draw closer to bankruptcy.
Might have guessed you'd come around to coin. So, need a loan? Or is it just alms you're after?
I shall pay you back every lost copper, I swear it. You need only call on me at my address in Novigrad.
Fine, I'll help you. I visit Novigrad often enough. Might stop by, see how business is going.
Thank you. You'll find me in the port district. My name's Johan Bonner.
See you later then.
Sword.
Got me eye on you.
Thank you.
Whoa! Slow now. Giddy up. Come on, Roach.
Something from the continent.
I was going to see you, Clark.
Show me what you got from the Isles.
Hey there! Come take a gander!
Greetings.
Looking to buy?
Show me your wares. So long.
Come closer, stranger.
Need more time in the Isles. Build your water cave.
Thank you.
Faster. Giddy up. Move it. Slow now. Whoa.
Friends, we show heart. Foes, we show our axe.
Another one struck and compass in the boots. Come on, Roach. Let's go. Giddy up. Faster. Thank you.
It's clearing up. Drowners are coming out of there. Best blow it up.
Exactly how.
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
Maybe they got lost.
Hey. They've been hauling lumber along this road for 20 years. Do you think they got lost?
Maybe Hyatt's got
to. What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
Sparks, ancient runes in the blade.
Listen. Nah.
Well, what is it?
I'm a simple chap. Seek no trouble.
Well, my dad's off fighting the Black Ones.
Ah, shoot!
Giddy up.
might be time to get a new stud bull.
Ours, well, not exactly frisky round the cows.
I'm surprised. Been at it for years.
Eh?
You've bought papers on the continent.
So what can I cut for ye, Yoris? You want
another one struck and come to see the truth?
Rather, seems to me this meat's got worms.
Worms? Worms on your brain, that thing.